Hey guys, welcome to Freeze HD. Today we count down five futuristic motorcycles available now. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Wondering what the next generation of motorcycles will look like? Well, your wait is over. Get ready to be blasted headfirst straight into the future with the Lotus C01. Manufactured by Kodoa under the brand license from the Lotus Group, the C01, officially Lotus's first ever motorcycle, combines state-of-the-art racing technology with an amazing futuristic look. And it's no wonder. Designed by Daniel Simon, best known for his work on Tron, Legacy Light Cycles, and the Bubble Copter in the 2013 movie Oblivion, the C01 looks as if it comes straight out of a science fiction movie. The engine, which is artistically shrink-wrapped with carbon fiber and aluminum, a look inspired by the legendary Lotus 49 Formula One car of the 1960s, helps make the C01 one of the most beautiful motorcycles ever made. But the C01 is definitely not just a pretty face. Weighing in at 400 pounds, its 200 horsepower four-stroke two-cylinder V-twin engine on a steel titanium carbon fiber chassis makes it a high-performance superbike and a monster of tarmac burning speed. Don't expect to run out tomorrow and find the C01 just anywhere. Coming in at $137,000, only 100 of these have been produced, and all 100 have been sold. Many motorcycle enthusiasts have been clamoring for an electric motorcycle to finally live up to the range and performance standards riders expect and look awesome while doing it. Well, the bell has been answered with the futuristically styled Johammer J1. Though the J1's design isn't quite that of a Star Wars Imperial speeder bike, it's not much of a stretch to imagine one of these swooping across the desert on an alien planet somewhere in the Empire. Now, range has been a drawback for electric cycles, but the J1 allows for travel up to 200 kilometers or 125 miles, enough to get you there and back again. With charge times between 2.5 and 3.5 hours, you'll be ready to hit the road in no time at all. Topping out at 75 miles an hour, the J1 has sufficient speed to get you wherever you want to be. The high-positioned rearview mirrors sport the latest in futuristic technology. Each mirror comes with an embedded 2.4-inch color LCD screen that displays speed, charge level, odometer, and more, not to mention the Z-bars that give the J1 that stunning chopper look. Starting around $25,000, owning one of these dream cycles is a bit pricey, but if you're looking for something futuristic in a motorcycle, the Johammer J1 is sure to turn some heads in your direction. The makers of the Bandit 9L concept believe that motorcycles should look, feel, and ride like they come from another dimension. Nothing better demonstrates this than the L concept motorcycle. Nicely priced around $8,000, only 9 of these models will be made. Based on the Honda Supersport 125, the L Concept's high-grade silver and steel unibody radiates toughness and simplicity, with a beautifully made skin leather seat providing a nice contrast. A 21st century touch is added to the legendary profile with a jet engine-style custom engine cover. And the customization doesn't stop there. The L's handlebars, brake lights, and turn signals are all custom, each contributing to the L Concept's identity. All Bandit 9 motorcycles are evolutions of earlier models, with each new version paying respect to its predecessors while adding its own personality and distinctiveness. The makers of the L Concept believe it to be nothing less than a finely crafted work of art. And we definitely agree. Meet the Japanese-made Ziku. Though the Ziku doesn't attribute its design to any monsters real or imagined, its cyborg-like profile, alien-shaped windshield, and carbon fiber fenders gives it an aggressive look that might just scare away the competition. Its advanced electric motor makes it able to accelerate from 0 to 60 in 3 seconds with a top speed of 100 miles an hour. The Ziku doesn't just look mean, it can back it up. Despite its appearance, special attention has been given to the engineering, creating a comfortable ride with an incredible handling capability. A retractable plug is included for charging its lithium-ion battery assembly, with an 8-hour charge providing a range of about 100 miles. Each Ziku is priced at around $72,000. They're handmade for each individual customer, and only 49 will be produced. With its quality craftsmanship, high performance standards, as well as its detailed color schemes and monster-like appearance, the Ziku definitely earns top points on the awesome list for electric motorcycles. Have you ever imagined riding a Tron light cycle from the movie Tron Legacy? If only you could actually get one. But they're not real, right? Well, you'd be wrong. Parker Brothers Choppers has created a full-size, street-legal, electric Tron light cycle that lives up to all your wildest sci-fi fantasies. They call it the Neutron. With light strips on the body and wheels, it looks just like the movie version. Its hubless wheels, custom tires, and futuristically shaped body make the Neutron one of the most stunning motorcycles ever made. And after a 35-minute charge, you can ride this fantasy at night with the lights on and blow the minds of everyone you streak past for 100 miles. You'll also be assured of 120 miles of daytime riding. Day or night, you'll be dropping jaws at speeds up to 100 miles per hour. $55,000 is what it'll take to transform your fantasy into reality and put you in the seat of the real Tron light cycle. Finally, you're off the grid and into reality. Remember to subscribe and also show us some love with the like button. See you next time.